the
Good
Twitch.
afternoon, Twitch, YouTube, and anybody else that we're streaming to. My name is Alloway. We're in Cyrodiil. I'm joined by my fellow Evan Hart members, Renkiri, Viper, and Lord Doof. Got is everybody ready to head out to our next big adventure?
I think.
Yeah.
Right. Charge.
We're going to what? Arius Keep Mine?
Yep.
Alright, boys, let's go! Victory or Sovereign Guard! Woo!
Yep. And for y'all out there watching the Viper Circus stream, I'm DJ Viper. And, yeah, my guests are like Alloway, Minecraft Deuce, and, Ren, we are in Cyrodiil, taking people's land and taxing the shit out of them, I guess. I don't know.
Close enough.
We're just attacking, assaulting the keeps.
We're low key, we're IRS members. That's all we're here for.
Cyrodiilic IRS squad, let's go.
Yeah. Oh, Lord Almighty.
Yeah, no, I'm way slower than y'all. Y'all need to chill.
Oh shit. No shit!
You gonna make a swim? And you killed your horse.
Allie died, but for survived. I find that funny. Swim.
That's a good thing.
I'm out. I'll take the safe route.
You want that rune stone, Viper?
Why not?
I'm here.
All right. I need it anyway.
You gotta keep.
Hello.
Get back on
the horse. If I get back on, you promise not to kill me.
Are you guys on?
Viper,
Raven Watch.
We're on Raven Watch. Viper,
Raven
we're not.
Watch.
Wait.
We're on Ebonheart, by the way.
Yeah. I know. I'm still joined.
She's gonna try to attack us.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd be surprised if she managed to make it to us.
You know, I can picture Doorknob just coming out of nowhere and mag bombing all of us.
Yeah, oh,
that'd be terrifying.
I love you as a friend, but I'm sorry.
Nothing personal, Doorknob.
Let's go get this damn.
Let's do this shit, boys!
Is there even anybody in here?
Hopefully not.
The goal is that we can capture as much as we can before people
before
actually
someone comes and notices that we're actually there's actually action going on and come and kick our ass. Yeah.
What territory are you claiming stuff in?
Well, we're technically
taking
claiming
back
Ebonheart
territory technically.
All Mary's completely lost their shit. Just like Ebonheart.
Yeah.
Last time we were here, All Mary took the entire map. Now Daggerfall has the entire map.
Daggerfall had the entire map.
Do you
want
to push south so we can go say hi to Doorknob?
We could.
Or up north so we can get to Bruma.
Holy shit.
Well, number one, let's take Arius Keep first.
Yeah, let's take Arius Keep first. We'll decide our next move from there.
Maybe we can head to Blue Road Keep next, and then Drake Low, and then we'll try to take Harlan's Outpost.
We could take Cropsford, and then we can meet up with Doorknob.
Man.
Yeah.
Cropsford? Where?
Yeah, it's between us and
next to the
Ayers
Keep Farm. Let's go.
What the fuck is this?
Let's not worry about coordinating plans right now. Let's just get
yes,
to Ayers Keep
Farm. Especially since we're technically collaborating with an enemy. No offense, Doorknob.
You're fine.
Why are we running? We have horses.
Yeah, why are we running? You have a horse. A two-seater at that.
Guys, a little help.
Minecraft pulled back. Minecraft pulled back. Doof is down. Doof is down. Doof is down. Doof is down.
Sanitator.
Hold on.
You are the sanitator.
I know.
Medic! That was the medic!
Invisibility potion, come on! Yes!
Oh, no.
Red, please, come on!
Oh, shit.
You're dying. I'm dead.
It ain't over until the... until somebody sings.
Soon may the Wellerman come.
Yeah, are you trying to get all my shit? I got me right here.
Oh, yes. Something's really hurting me. Something is really hurting me. Sonny, take the heart!
I'm healing your asses, shut up!
Are there any other actual players there, or is it...
We're hoping not
NPCs
to find
you have
out.
To fight the whole way through.
Go get down there, bitch.
Hey, got her. Over here stealing your kills. Alright, yes, yes. Alright, hop on, Viper.
I'll get the fucking prompt.
Let's carry lumber mill. The door should be weaker.
Let's do this shit! You see, the reason why I use the crowns on this shit, just because Viper is the slowest one out of all of us, and I gotta look at my chat. I have to look at chat. Hold off on the attack, guys. Hold off on the attack.
Alloy, when you get time, go to speechchat.com and connect it to your Twitch. And when somebody pops in its head, text, you can hear.
Wait, there's a way of doing it without doing all of this. Comments. Wow. God, your brother is just being,
decent.
Nah, he's just being
guys,
cool.
Look, I got a little trebuchet going. Yay!
Where? What? Who? How?
Right there.
What the fuck?
Okay, let's just go!
You threw a little bit of dirt. Alright. Oh, I'm frozen. Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna quickly run up and take care of the dude up here first.
I'll help.
No, you don't need to. Focus on taking on healing them. So you're gonna need it.
Fuck, did you really?
Check your level, Chief. Level 50, yes!
Whoa, yo, let's go!
Let's go!
Alright, let's go CP.
No!
We are never gonna touch CP.
Door knob, you don't seriously play
no,
on
eventually
CP,
eventually we
dude.
Will. Eventually we will. Once we get our sets going. It's that proc effects.
Fuck yeah.
AKA, in this current Cyrodiil,
I hit level 50! Yes, let's go!
What?
And neither does any of my cool sets.
My set maybe. Doesn't work?
You know your really cool,
Mad Jinger?
Mm-hmm. That doesn't work in here.
That's fucking stupid.
Viper, hop on.
But all the stat boosts it gives.
Just Viper, hop on. The boys are leaving without us.
You have the fastest mount of us all. You'll catch up pretty quickly.
Hopefully.
On top of that, I'm going the wrong way.
No barbecue. The horse. Get on the horse.
Lord Almighty.
Level 50, yeah! Now I can start working on my other characters.
Where are you guys at?
We're not gonna tell.
Why?
Fuck see on the map anyway.
Where all the areas keep, it's pretty high up north.
She would see on the damn map anyway, Garnes, come on!
I was about to say, yeah, doorknob, give us like 15 minutes to bust down this door, you'll see it. Alright, boys, let's do this shit again.
Guys, help! I'm getting shot by lightning! Ow! Ow! Placing ramp. Ram down.
Alright.
These equipments. Viper, get close. Come on, guys.
Take that guy on top. Hang on.
Get.
Viper, you can technically fire shit. We're not stop you from doing that. You just have to, when you activate it, you have to see how Viper, see how Goddard is technically shooting it from the front, even though that makes no sense.
Yeah, pretty much.
You have to do that, but for some reason I can't place another ballista down, or I would let you use it.
Viper, moving away. Come on, no, get back close to the damn. Ram,
yeah,
come
so
on.
Viper, stand where I'm standing and press X on the ballista here. You can use it.
You guys right watching here. Our backs?
I'll watch the back. Viper, you figure out how to use the ballista.
There we go.
Door integrity.
Door integrity.
Sorry,
65%.
Whose ballista is Viper firing?
Got him.
Viper, move to my ballista.
Ah.
Who or firebolt is pick this up?
You want me to pick that one up? Alright.
Yeah.
By the way, this would be a lot more fun if we had a lot more guild members or more people. Cause then you bust through the doors a lot faster.
Game. Alright. Do we have to be all the way back here to place this?
Kinda, but if you can, just slowly back up towards us. Keep your eye on it, back up until the,
I can't.
Alright. Doors
are- Get the fire slow.
So is the frickin' ring, dude. But, we're almost through the door. So far, we're clear. Yeah, doorknob, the it's now announced that we're attacking this place. You can see it, right?
Mm-hmm. So basically, we gotta make our way down to you.
Yeah, we're gonna make our way down towards you.
What are we gonna do? We could always skip out on doing the whole entire farm part. Farm, mine, and,
Yeah, but then keep will be harder.
Yeah, but that's harder to take the main keep.
That's true. And there's also two ways we can go about this. We can either just keep going straight down south from here, or we can go the faster way, which would be to run all the way to,
Well, actually, all this is my crap, so I'll have to stow it.
Howie, did you hear me?
I heard.
Kill me.
Because then we'd technically only have to take out one and we'd be able to make it there.
Oh shit, medic.
My heels are on the ground. Ran in place. Or it's already firing.
Oh, I'm getting champion points now, cool.
And the catapults I got? I got one. Alright, let's see if I can put the... So I can't put that here. Alright, great.
How much damage does the stone trap should do?
It should do a decent amount.
I've got to turn this whole fucking thing around.
4K, okay.
You gotta remember, these individual ballistas only do like 1 or 2K.
Viper, the stone trebuchet is 4K. The goddamn stone ballista is 2K.
And how much is the how much extra damage do you get when I deploy the shit like this?
Alright, Viper, you can use the one that's right next to you. I'm gonna use this one.
And whoever's not on one, cover the rear.
I'll keep an eye on the door.
Forget that, look around. We can't have any hostiles coming up off behind us, Minecraft.
I know, that's why I'm saying keep an eye on the door. This really is just see how long we can go until some ridiculous CP like 5,000 or something like that comes and freaking obliterates us.
Yeah. thinking about trying to get a Cyrodiil set on for my DPS character. There's only two people on the fucking thing right now.
Yeah, only two people on the ramp.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Viper, there we go. Yep. Does it make sense that we're firing from the front of the engine? Not in the slightest. Does it matter? Not really.
Alright. Minecraft, I'm closer away.
Holy fuck, this door's only at 59%.
Am I the only one who wishes there was a first-person camera for the Siege engine?
44% door.
Alright.
Y'all inbound! Hostile!
Wait, that door
it's
up!
It's me!
Hold your fire! It's door up!
Okay, back up!
Minecraft, stop! It's door up!
Minecraft! Fucking chill!
That fucking Ebnar's hostile, though!
Yeah, but doorknob is not hitting us. That's also doorknob.
Okay. And I have to run all the way across the map again.
Jesus, Minecraft, you can see that. Look! God.
That's just one dude.
Yeah, how do you tell that to the guard then?
That's a covenant guard. No.
Wait, can we help them?
No, because it's our thing. How are we gonna...
We've got AoE that we have to worry about, so I wouldn't... Doorknob is just an Aldmiri,
spy.
Viewer.
Waiting for shitting in the bridges, bro.
We're gonna be chill until we finally 100% don't try to attack Doorknob. And then she just mag bombs us.
I know, right? I'm just spamming fucking a major breach on her.
Seriously, Minecraft, stop
we're
it.
Not fi- Thing's not firing! Thing's not firing!
It's not firing, no.
Guns, get close! Alright, it's firing. 29! This thing's only- door's only 29%, guys. Hey, dog, if you have siege weapons, help us!
She's gonna hurt us with the siege weapons, with her siege weapons!
But then be careful where she shoots! How your castle stop to go?
We are point blank next to the door.
Allie, your catapult's about to go.
What do you mean? Oh.
Dang, couldn't repair in time.
Shit, you're right. Alright, doesn't matter. I will help fire the ram! Loose!
How much percent is it at? Please
it's less than 10%, less than 10%.
Let me know once it gets to like 4.
What's going on? Just gonna... Minecraft! By the time you're deploying that thing, the door is done.
Fire!
Holy shit.
I got it!
Alright, boys!
Stow.
I'll have to stow my ram.
Through the breach!
Why do I have to wait for the damn thing to reel for stow?
Oh boy. Ouch.
We should have gotten a forward camp, shouldn't we?
Maybe we shouldn't have the healer be the one to deploy all the fucking shit.
Okay.
Thank you.
Here's the barrier ult. Now I'm gonna go steal my crap. Like in the ram. Who's blessed with fireball blesses, by the way? Well, it just broke on its own anyway.
It's mine. Yeah.
It just broke on its own anyway.
I got plenty.
Oh shit! Sorry, doorknob. Sorry.
You're fine. That was an accident.
My shadow dude is trying to attack you. Run.
Hey, doorknob, you don't have an epic heart character? Medic!
Huh?
You guys are right ahead, this point's still not even captured!
Take the point, we'll take these guys out.
Why?
I need healing.
I'm helping!
I just realized how close to dying I am.
Alright guys, I'm gonna need to go AFK for a bit, I'll be right back.
Oh, good luck, good god.
You got it? Alright, I got one.
Alright, so that's happened. Can we actually capture a doorknob here?
I think as long as she's not in the point.
Yeah. I mean, doorknob, you want alliance points, we'll let you take the point. Let's we'll pretend we didn't notice.
Dom, okay, stay until I want to test this.
Minecraft, stop!
I want to test how much damage it does against the player.
Fuck, if you shoot me, I'll die anyway. Come on, now.
You're a tank!
Oh, yeah, doorknob, you might want to get out of here now.
Yeah. Shit. It's getting it's a pretty hot combat here.
Yeah.
Wait, no, damn, I wasn't prepared. Don't push so I can get out.
She has to run by every single guard.
Quick, repair the door!
Okay, I don't know why that's funny, but it's fucking funny, alright. I thought somebody. Okay,
I can probably do the fixing up. I have like a couple thousand frickin' well, not like, literally, but I have a lot of frickin' things.
We could do is we get to the scroll temple over by Aldmeri territory, and Doorknob can just take turns 1v1 in each one of us. Should be fair.
I'm fine. I'm just tagging along because I am tired of unpacking for the time being.
You're just watching us assault the freaking place.
What you could do, Doorknob, is while we're doing this, yes, you get an Ebonheart character to level 10. You can come in with us and get a little XP.
King's Crest Keep, you've got someone over there attacking something.
Say again, there's an airplane going overhead.
King's Crest Keep.
We got blues.
Huh?
Attacking King's Crest.
What? Where? What? Who?
King's Crest Keep. It's being under it's the mine's being attacked.
No,
you guys head over there and investigate, I'll keep fixing up this place.
We shouldn't be doing this by ourselves. Goddess is not here. Let them slowly.
I'm over there.
Okay.
Then distract them. Go do something.
Let us know what's over there. It could be one of our own, for all we know.
No, they're attacking one of the red ones.
It's a blue.
How do you know it's a blue? Well, it's blue now, so yeah.
Need to up my vampire stage.
Alright, all the doors here are fixed. And I got mail. Rewards for the worthy.
We had the water from a quartermaster here.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to fast travel back to King's Crest.
We should be able to check the transit shrine. Yeah, we can head right back to. Oh no, we can't go back to King's Crest.
Too many. We still not in control.
So what's the plan then, boys? We ride straight there.
We can get up. If we can somehow sneak in,
Where y'all at?
I gotta figure out how the hell we're gonna get to that keep.
We take it, we could just ride. There's a path that leads to
it. It's gonna kill me. Damn it.
There's a path that leads us there, but I can't. All of our territories isn't showing up anymore. Fuck it. We're gonna go straight there. Where are you, Viper?
I'm outside.
Alright.
We got somebody fucking taking out our fucking shit.
Yeah. Covenant in the area. We'll ride together and hope that it doesn't get us all killed.
There we go. And now... Now it's just gonna let me freaking,
They're assaulting the main keep.
Yeah, sick. I don't know.
We gotta go. Things. We have to move. Viper, get on. Minecraft, come on.
I'm just gonna respawn. I'm trying to see if this works.
Why'd you respawn?
Oh, Goddard's left us or what?
Goddard's is AFK.
Alright, this did not work. Plan did not work. Okay, can you guys set up a freaking thing there?
We might have to.
My tactic did not work.
Yeah, because you usually can't spawn or respawn at freaking assaulted keeps. Otherwise, the freaking defenders could just keep fucking throwing shit at you until eventually you couldn't do anything about it. What's the play here, boys? We want to try to stop them at the keep, or we want to try to take back?
Oh, no, Ares keep farm, We're losing Ares keep farm.
Fuck, oh my, we're losing everything.
Wait, what happened? I'm back.
King's Rest, we're about to lose.
There's Daggerfall active right now.
Yeah. Ares keep.
We're coming back towards you at Ares, and then we'll figure out.
I'm over here fighting Daggerfall people.
Where?
At King's Crest.
How many?
Oh, dang.
They ridiculous, or are they,
I only seen one.
Alright, guys. Alright, Viper and I are in position. Let me know when you guys assault. And hurry up. We don't want them noticing us back here.
I have an idea. We lost
the farm. Yeah, lost the farm and the guy peeled off. Where'd you guys go? Oh my god.
They're already inside.
No.
I'm running for my life.
King's Rest, we're abandoning.
Well, we'll take it back ourselves later.
I don't know how we have us to get a Chowman keep farm, but freaking they're taking that back. Let's prep to us reassault Ares keep farm, I guess.
Yeah. We gotta go. We can't just. At least we'll take this shit back in time for Garns to catch up with us.
Hopefully,
yeah.
Fuck. Top of Thieves, I wish I had Titanic Cleave!
Contact with any enemies or no?
Not yet.
The Daggerfall guy that took this place ran off. But he did take this whole place out by himself, so that does kind of concern me.
I'm gonna go up to get the mage.
Hold up, what? They stopped? The assault of King's Crest stopped?
They don't have any siege weapons either.
So, did our boys...
Let's go, we gotta find out.
I'm gonna go investigate.
They still control the farm. Viper, hop on. Let's go. Viper, hop on. Viper!
I'm coming, get the
jam. King's Rest under attack again.
We do not we do not have time for this, dude. Like... gotta be a sense of urgency whenever there's other players in mind. This place is still... While the territory is still ours, we can have NPCs spawning to help us, dude. So after every fight, I don't know what you're doing after every fight, but...
You really should be fucking for inventory because you literally have like.
I'm gonna go in there
like,
and I'm gonna cast my ult to try to stun them.
King Kreese,
when that happens, there's gonna be 3 seconds of them not being able to move unless they break free too early.
So what
in
are we gonna
moment,
do? Take the farm, take the keep. What's the
single heavy DPS thing they got?
What's the plan? Farm or the keep?
Go straight for the keep. Even if we get the farm, it's gonna be too late. So we gotta go for the keep. It's gonna take us too long to get the farm.
Dornog, are you gonna help us or what?
Yeah, Doorknob's not gonna be able to help us. She'll just get caught in the friendly fire.
Bust through the front door.
It's a lone person.
One person causing us all this trouble.
It's CP1000.
Okay, that guy. Where are they?
In the back at corner the by the transition shrine.
Gank.
Oh
vampire,
fuck!
Vampire.
Fire! Kill him with fire! Dawnbreaker!
No, back up! If you can't sustain through the AoE, you gotta back up. You don't want to keep feeding her health. Because you gotta remember, the closer you, the more enemies that are in there, the more she heals off of it. So, you know.
We got her.
Tie it down.
Nice.
Let's try to fix up the keep.
Fix up the outer wall first.
Okay, I activate the shrine. Fix up the outer wall, then the inner wall.
Nope, they're back.
There's another one.
Oh,
there's another
CP
one.
2000.
Yeah, dead.
Wow, that was quick. All right, quickly, put it up. Fix the shit. Fix the front door.
Quickly, reinforce
fix the
door. Front
door.
Door.
Any more
fix,
repairs
fix.
On me? No. Oh, no, I do. Okay, okay.
Okay. Door sealed. Door barricade.
Still keep going. Still keep going.
I know.
I'm gonna
fix
it all the way up.
We're playing Siege, boys.
Oh, good God.
Hey Viper, you having fun yet?
Yeah, sure. I'm having a blast.
He has right, no idea what's going on.
We gotta go back up, and we gotta go get this one.
Get the inner door.
The inner door. I'm not gonna run to the inner door.
If we get the inner door up, we can straight up abandon this, and then we can fix up the farm.
We can rescale the farms.
Somebody, do a map check. What's going on? Where are all our enemies?
Nothing.
This place
look,
is
nothing
no
so
longer
far.
Under attack. I don't see any of the farms. I mean, any of the. Farms
I just got the alliance points for King's Rest. Keep.
Defense.
Yeah. They might have abandoned.
I mean, to be fair, we took on a CP1000 and a CP2000 together, and we managed to melt them. So.
Well, we have my healing.
That's I also true. Had to spam every single opportunity I got. I had to spam my ult. I was just spamming all my ult generation. I was like, come on.
Wait, does my spell power cure activate in this?
No, no proc sets.
Meaning? Huh? What's proc?
As in
what's
no
proc
sets
mean?
That proc like that. So, like, you know how you have to do a certain thing to get SPC to work?
Wait, so you're basically saying my
Wait,
composition
does,
and
does
spell
that mean
power
my
cure is basically
isn't working
useless?
Either?
Yeah, neither of our storm fists are working.
And also my freaking both my sets are also useless.
Yeah, but all the stat boosts we're getting do count.
Oh, so like all the magicka and extra damage and stuff like that, but not the actual plane fist.
That is good to know when I definitely redo this build for PvP, a Cyrodiil PvP.
Yeah.
Let's just get straight to the center point.
That only applies to Ravenwatch. If you go outside of Ravenwatch, go to like an actual thing like Greymoor or something like that, it's not like this.
Alex,
get
to the center flag.
I'm at the center flag.
No healing, I'm gonna throw a spear at you.
You already threw a spear at them.
Another spear.
Ow, I'm dying.
You're the healer, heal yourself.
I just realized how bad my sustain right now is. I am missing something. Alright.
I might have to redo my stuff for a Vincent,
how am I doing, guys? I don't even know. Am I doing alright or what?
Well,
they're doing alright.
We're doing okay. You're not dead. You haven't dodged a Viper, and you're shooting, your CP's going up, so hey.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's head to the sink in a lumber mill first. That should increase the door health.
Good idea. Did I put that in lumber mill?
Because the mine increases the freaking wall health, and they usually don't go for that.
Farm increases the, what's it?
Soldiers, too.
Soldiers,
so,
yeah.
Farm first.
You leaving me, Bill, or what? You leaving me, or what?
Viper, you gotta hurry the hell up, man!
Bro, you took up on a horse, fuck, get on a damn horse.
Oh my god. You gotta work on your own horse, man.
But hey, at least Viper's getting quicker at the mounting, so I'm not standing by waiting as long.
Ow.
What's this mile gate? Can we, like, claim that and it, like, locks off a avenue of approach or something?
I think so.
My health is fucking melting, holy crap.
I need healing.
We gotta take the healer out, there won't be no fucking area there to heal.
That's impressive. Seemingly one guy managed to get through stinking out of the keep.
Well, we were dicking around a bit. And it's also like two guys. I'm pretty sure it was like two guys that we fought.
Yeah, but either way though. I was thinking they wouldn't be able to run the ram though.
Nice player, since we killed them from here, they gotta either respawn at the outpost. Winter's Peak outpost, or... Oh, combat. They gotta respawn at Winter's Peak Outpost or Shaman Keep in order to make their way here.
Alright, let's... What do you guys want to do? Dornob, are you still in Citadel with us? Dornob?
I think I'm on mute here.
Assume no.
Alright, let's head to Winter's Peak Outpost. I kind of want to see if we can't get some of our scrolls back, so let's go to Winter's Peak Outpost.
Winter's Peak Outpost, then Fort Dragonclaw?
Then Fort Dragonclaw.
Wait, we should try- maybe we should try to have it so we can have connections, like, Shaman Keep for next. That we can have connections between the keeps, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, if we can get Shaman Keep after, Winter's Peak Outpost, then we'd have a nearby, spawn as well.
Or we- or do you guys want to head straight for fucking Fort Dragonclaw, take it, and then take the rest of the stuff?
No. Shaman Keep, let's go Shaman Keep.
Actually, yeah, that's the best idea. That's the best idea.
Wait, can you respawn at outposts?
Huh?
Can you respawn at outposts?
Chris, mine.
Oh, no, we can ignore the mine for now.
Let's, can we respawn at outposts?
Outposts? I don't know. I mean, but the outpost is, like, right here. We might as well as clear it. It's a quick clear.
It's a quick clear. Then
outpost.
We'll take... Outpost, then we take Dragonclaw. Then we take Dragonclaw.
Then we go to Bruma.
Well, shouldn't we, after we take that Dragonclaw, wouldn't it be a good idea to take Shaman Keep so we can have some connections?
Oh,
yeah, Dragonclaw, well, we take Bruma because that's a good place to buy some sets. Granted, none of us are really built for that, but...
Well, I mean, it's not just sets. There's also quests you can do there. I think that's how I got my Cyrodiilic Orange. My Lucky Charm Orange.
You able to get to King's Crest Milegate?
Yeah, how do we claim this? Is there a way to claim this?
Nobody, it's not claimed.
I mean, if you can't claim it, then I guess there is no way to claim it, but...
But I thought I've seen some things that of this being claimed before.
Yeah, I thought I did so as well.
Ow.
Looking around.
Let's just forget it. Burning time here. Let's quickly get to the outpost.
Yeah. How to start getting killed.
Maps are still clear.
You guys want to send like a send a message to our guild and see if we can't get some people here?
I mean, we should be fine for the most part.
No,
let's
more people.
I'm stuck.
Go around the door.
Before we worry about recruiting, let's try to take Winter's Peak Outpost.
Yeah. Take the outpost, take Bruma. That's a popular place, maybe.
No. We take Bruma after we take the keep, because, or the fort.
Yeah,
because the fort connects all the way back to the main spawn.
Yes, it does.
So I think outpost should increase gain for alliance points.
I believe that too.
I saw that last time we were here.
So are we really raiding for Dragon Claws? I mean, what the fuck? Elder Scrolls. It's the name of the fucking game. We really
maybe. Hold on. Maybe. Let's one thing at a time. Fucking Winter's Peak Outpost.
Winter's Peak Outpost.
Winter's Peak Outpost. Then we do that. Then we worry about anything else.
Who wants to do the dolmen?
Winter's Peak Outpost before we make any further plans.
Who wants to do the dolmen?
No.
Again, same deal as earlier.
I'm kidding, guys. I'm kidding.
If we're going, for now, we're going. Do this.
All right. Is everybody in position?
I'm trying to herd them together.
All right.
Placing ram. Just herd them next to the ram. That way we can fire it while we're fighting them.
Nice.
Fire on the door.
Am I gonna help me fuck with the battering ram? I'm just being somebody else.
Hold on. I'm just trying to. I can't seem to.
Oh, if you can't place the catapult, just do a ballista.
Nah, I can't. Alright. Don't mind me fucking with all my buttons.
Throw the 45%. Oops. Map seems clear for now.
Viper, you're firing the ram, right? Or you're only on the ram? You're not firing any machines?
I'm on the ram.
Then look behind us.
Look around, make sure we're not about to get ambushed.
I don't see them on the map.
You wouldn't see them on the map, you have to look around and actually,
We're through.
Stow. Mark, I throw a heal in there before you continue.
That would have been funny. Repair the keep door while, even though we haven't even taken the place yet. Prevent anyone from getting behind us.
We just need to repair it to the point where, you know, there's a wall there, you don't need to repair it anymore.
Yeah. But it wouldn't even, the game won't even let it happen anyway, so.
Oh, really? Does it?
Yeah, I know. I wish it did, though. I wouldn't.
That'd be handy.
Alright, is there a traverse, what's a shrine?
Transistors? Not
Transistors,
right,
yeah.
Place.
There's, wait, isn't that one right there? Or is that just a respawn shrine?
And I think that might just be a respawn shrine. I mean, it's gonna be transistors also, but.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Nice guidance, alright. You know what? I should be popping an XP scroll while we're doing this.
Next flag.
Hold on. Oh, yeah, next flag. I thought you were gonna, like, you know, move out of this area.
Yeah.
Like, hold on, dude. Like, come on. We gotta finish this up.
Wait. Arius, keep lumber mills under attack.
I wonder if we can travel there. Do we know who's under attack by?
We took this place. I don't know. Repair the door, and get ready.
You guys fast out. I'll repair the door. You guys, okay. Go. Go.
What was it? Ariskeep. It's under attack.
It's no. They're not connected.
Fuck. Keep recall.
I don't have any on this character. I'm gonna run over to King's Crest, and then I'm gonna just travel.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Viper, come on. Viper, hop on.
Where you at? Outside?
Yeah, I can't mount up inside, or I would. We'll follow Viper. Goddard's. Let's go.
Charge! Just keep these motherfuckers.
Viper, you say that like you're actually gonna be doing any damage.
Door's half fixed.
At least I have a fucking focus on me while y'all killing. Fuck. At least.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, you remember what I said earlier about having the extra body shield?
That was That's for siege, Vipers. Man. That was for siege. Hi, Goddard's. Bye, Goddard's.
Still applies.
Where the fuck I'm lost?
Oh, that's around a mountain.
Viper, feel free to look at the map and tell me where the fuck I'm going.
We gotta go north through the gate, then we gotta go there.
Take a right, Alloway.
Alright, door's fixed. And we can't use the transition.
Anything else getting attacked, or did they just do that to spook us?
Markov, check the map for us. Markov,
nothing.
Be our navigator. Tell me if I'm going the right.
Might be a spook, but keep an eye out. Actually, while you guys are going that way, maybe take back King's Crest. Keep mine.
Why did they stop taking King's Crest?
Because they have the lumber mill at Ariskeep is taken, but they don't. There doesn't seem to be anything else there.
Yeah, let's take the dragon. Let's take the dragon. What the fuck am I saying? King Crest Keep. Mine. Mm-hmm. And then that. Let them think
Minecraft
that.
Keep us updated if anything changes about areas.
Especially. Or if shit's happening at your place, man.
Mhm. Yeah. I'm also resupplying.
Yep. And then from there, we'll take the main fort at Dragonclaw. That way we have connections.
Which will be the smart idea.
Viper, can you pull up your map while you're riding in the back?
Yeah, I'm looking. Take a right, bro.
If I tell right, I'm gonna go into a river where the horse can't fucking go.
Or I'll go around a river to the fucking main thing. Alright, keep going straight. You're almost there.
Goddard, are you still with us?
Yep,
yeah, I'm here.
Alright, stand by, we're here.
All it is, I'm just waiting here at Winter's Peak Outpost for when we go to assault Fort Dragonclaw, I'm guessing?
Yep.
Pretty much. Now's the time to tell your girlfriend that you love her, Minecraft.
She already knows that.
Alright, is everybody in position?
Almost there. Okay, I see the mine.
Remember, boys, we don't have a healer,
go
so...
Go ahead and start.
Remember, boys, we don't have a healer, so be weary about your health.
Watch out.
Oh, shit.
You're fire!
Alright, main path clear,
bullshit, we got fucking guys over there, red.
Don't worry, they weren't attacking us. Most of the workers, they're not really,
they won't attack unless you attack.
Okay.
Alright, when we capture this, we're gonna go back to the main fort, then we're gonna go down south, get that lumber mill. It might be an ambush. Oh, yeah, okay, it might be an ambush.
Wow, what's going on?
Nothing. I something caught my eye, and then I realized that just us.
False alarm.
Precisely so. There we go. Viper, hop on. We go back to the main port.
Viper, hop on.
I'm harping now, man. They're getting going fast. All right,
bro. Main keep.
Doing the best I can, blue.
Again, be ready for that to be an ambush.
It could very well be. If it is an ambush, we'll turn around, take Dragon Claw, so Minecraft can get into the fight.
Mm-hmm. Healing the support is really good.
It's good unless you get nuked first.
That's sad. That's probably gonna happen, isn't it?
Well,
we can only hope not.
We're going what? Arius?
Arius.
Yep.
By the way, I can't claim any other places for Infernal Rage because we already have one.
What? Okay, right.
Zero deal.
But I don't know, a few hundred at least.
Farm is under attack. Should we go attack them at farm, or should we go get the other one first?
Attack them at farm. We'll find out right away what we're dealing with. Besides, we've got support there. Viper, hurry.
And we can respawn back here.
Where's the lumber mall? We at?
We're outside. I'm outside the front gate waiting for you. Hurry!
I'm coming.
Go north.
I'm coming,
go north. Looks like it's just one dude. Maybe a necromancer.
Oh, brother.
He is using sword and board. He captured the farm.
Are you engaging him?
Nope.
Viper, come on!
I'm stealing what he stole right underneath him.
Wait, are you at the...
Yeah, I'm at the thing. I'm stealing it from him. He just left it.
Alliance points farm, maybe?
No, not really. Alright, I died.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get you. We'll get you.
Alright, Viper, once you clear that dude, you should be able to resonate because the mage is targeted on alloy.
Where'd you go?
He's dead on the ground, dude. Get him.
Other way, Viper. Other way. Yep, gold. There. I'm right there. There you go. Thank you. Doesn't look like he's coming back for it.
Is he taking anything else?
Not yet, but it's possible he could go in for the mine.
We shouldn't be splitting up like this, guys. Not without a healer. Anyone goes alone, he gets killed.
Mm-hmm. I only went in because I was like, ooh, free opportunity for me to take back the flag. I had
Pepper, just hop on now. We'll go take back the lumber mill as soon as this place is ours.
Give him something he's gotta work towards. I think this is ours now.
I'm going wait. You gotta wait until friendlies pop up. There we go. We got the points. Friendlies are coming. Cool. To the next one, boys! Imagine how tired you would be if this is how you fought a war in real RRL.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Imagine how the U.S. soldiers feel.
Alright. Guardians, you ready?
Yo.
Oh, ready or not, they know we're coming.
Heal me!
Thank you.
Alright, I'll trust you leave. I'll trust you guys with that. I'm gonna go up and take care of the dude over here.
Alright.
Bottom right, Drake low keep. I think that's being attacked. I think that blue's being attacked by yellows.
Doorknob is here. Doorknob's assisting us. She's causing chaos on her own. I hope. I don't know.
Hiya, Doorknob. Is she even talking on the mic?
Probably not.
Doesn't seem like it. So, after this, what, we go back to Kingcrest, which will make it easier to straight shot to Dragonclaw?
Yeah, basically.
Alright.
After when we take Dragon Club, we'll take Bruma, and then we got then we should take Chum and keep get some more connections in.
Yeah.
Then from actually from Fort Dragon Claw, then it's basically we can make a straight shot towards one of the scrolls, or we can build up more connections leading to the scrolls.
Honestly, I would say that we could try the bottom right Drake low, even though yellows are there. Oh, mine. Arrows keep mine. Under attack.
Oh, alright. Boys, Goddard's, where are you?
I'm already heading there.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
I got a smaller mount, so I gotta go there faster. I gotta go to center. Not faster. I'm cutting through the keep, by the way.
Yeah. Cut through the keep. Cut through the keep! How the fuck are we running so fast?
I put down movement speed pads.
What
me.
Are those?
They're one of my abilities. They can make you go faster if you stand on them. They're a little red glowy thing on the floor.
So would this actually go through?
They also restore your magic and
stamina. Oh, my Bruma, are you gonna hop on?
Oh, I'm still running, bro.
No, forget it.
That would have worked.
Yeah, there's a dude right there. He's the same dude from earlier, the Necromancer. Oh yeah, what you gonna do?
He's most likely keeps coming from Blue Road Keep.
Oh, he activated his ult already. Heal me.
What, he brought back all his people?
What in the world? Oh, that was a mage. I was like, how did he cast a negate circle? He's a necromancer, it's because mages did it. Look what this guy's trying to do. I'm gonna go up and take the mage. Y'all deal with him for a little bit.
Got her.
I had to cast my ult on her, by the way. That was a lot. That was pretty extreme at the end. I mean,
I'm just glad the necromancer didn't know how to bust up her offense on top of her defense. All right, Reprecon.
Oh yeah. I think that was a tank. It looked like that was a tank.
Hey, he was saying, bro, I'm fucking plowing the fuck out of my fucking shit with my.
I can hear. I can just. All I hear is just clang, clang, clang. It's fucking.
Yeah, no. Choose the sword and board ult. The one that perma blocks all attacks for like 15 seconds. It's pretty good.
Alright, we gotta quickly take what we gotta take so we get Minecraft back in the fight.
King's Crest, and then we gotta get top fort Dragonclaw.
Dragonclaw. Minecraft, start scouting the first
objective of Dragonclaw.
Yeah.
What, the mine?
The mine. Whatever's the closest outpost to you. Not outpost, but English.
You know what we're talking about.
You know what we're talking about. Even if we don't know, you know.
No,
you
know.
You can take kind of a guess, because, you know. You know.
Yeah, alright. You know. Yeah. Now's our chance to take some water.
My stream's completely dead. Okay. Anyway.
Yeah, I'm outside. Viper.
So, I'll start scouting the Dragonclaw mine.
So, nearest thing is Dragonclaw mine. We'll take that out of the way.
Yep.
Viper, if Area Skeep goes under attack again.
I'm coming outside the door. I'll be out the door momentarily.
Viper, just assume when we fast travel, I'm waiting for you outside the door, okay?
What CP was that Necromancer, by the
way? I was not paying attention.
I think it was 200 something. Just so you know, that Necromancer might just be a noob at PvP. So we might not even need to worry about them. Because, like, nobody uses the Ultra Block, ability on PvP.
Why not? It seems like it's a solid thing.
Here's the thing. As cool as it is, all it does is grant you your damage resistance as block mitigation, and it lowers your speed down to, like, 60%. You're basically a turtle.
Yeah, but that could be used the whole time. Like, if, for example, there are times yesterday or 2 days ago when I was doing this, when I was just trying to hold my own until you guys got back.
Well, situational, yeah, but here they were just solo. That's the reason I'm saying, like, they might be pretty new to it, because, like, it's great in a group setting, but solo setting, it's hard to make a great use out of it.
All right, Viper, guide me towards the objective. I don't know where I'm going from here. We're going towards Dragon Keep mine. I made a wrong turn somewhere.
AKA not the way that I went.
Go right. You're on the road, go right. Just follow the road all the way up to it.
Follow the road? Alright.
Just get on the road. When you come to the first fork, take a right on the first fork and follow the road all the way up.
Take a right here. Okay.
Yeah. And follow this road all the way up. Going the wrong way, turn around.
What?
You wanna do that wrong? Go back to the other foot, yeah. Go to that road. And just follow that road all the way up.
What?
Got too close. Guard coming after me.
Pull back, Markov, pull back. He won't follow you too far.
And even if he does, you probably just need to throw a rock at him and be like, yeah, you know, I'm a little bit too far, I'm just gonna go.
Guard's dead.
That works too.
That works too, yeah, nice. I'm in
the rogue splits
here.
Viper, rogue splits here. Where am I going?
Left.
You're going down the curve. On the left, yeah. The left.
Left and follow.
Okay, I see the target. There's Minecraft. Where's Goddard's? Garns, what are you doing over at the place?
Garns are muted.
Forget it. Boys, let's go. Three of us should be able to handle this. Markov, where'd you go?
I'm totally ready.
Alright. Wow, that was fucking quick. Minecraft, please stop fucking around with artillery on this shit, dude. It's not helping. Minecraft, come on. We're both dying here.
Come on, man. We all died. Needed a healer the whole fucking time.
Ow. Violence thing.
Minecraft, we're not gonna survive this.
Ow.
Nice. We got winter. I thought you were gonna fire one shot and then come help us. Honestly, thought you're gonna fire one shot and come help us.
Minecraft screwed us over, bro.
All right, everybody's here. Goddard's, where are you, man? He's fucking AFK, ain't he?
Seems like it.
Go right at water, to the right. Go to the right, right at water.
Alright, Minecraft, we are not gonna fuck around with the artillery this time, are we?
Well, it did okay damage.
It did nothing for damage!
I saw plenty of damage numbers.
Yeah, but were there anything to write home about? Cause I looked at their health bars, it didn't drop at all. Like, if it's powerful enough to take half their health, I could understand. Fighting infantry with the fucking siege weapons is not helping. Otherwise, we're not using the right siege weapons. If there is a siege weapon good for infantry, you're not using it. All right, let's do this shit again. We ready? Again with this!
That sounds
stuffy.
Viper, get out of that bubble because I can't drop my healing there.
Why was this hard?
Cause Garen's not here, apparently.
Hold that fucking point, guys. Can I get a heal, please? Thank you.
Flag's ours.
Next objective.
Giant Claw Farm.
Get on, you stupid fucking character.
Donald's got kicked for AFK.
What? Seems like it.
I tell you, the freaking AFK timer sometimes is so inconsistent.
Sounds like
you just heard the door close, yeah. Alright. Let's try this again.
I really need to start packing some freaking things.
I need healing! I need aid! Fan out!
You're actually hitting him. You went over him, by the way.
The position aiming is really awkward. It's not hitting.
That went by a little better this time.
Blue.
Blue? Where?
Oh, wow.
God damn.
That guy fucking nuked. Oh, we got some allies at Broom. Oh, Yell's snuck back and's taking Aeris Keep.
No, it's not yellow, that's Daggerfall.
Yeah, I said yellow.
Daggerfall's blue!
I didn't even say any specific faction, I said yellow.
Yellow is Aldmeri!
Frickin', the other place, surrounding place are taken by goddamn, are yellow.
What? Shit, he's got a point. Now things are getting active again. God damn it. Alright, before we start running out there, we gotta plan something, because we're not gonna be able to do this if we keep running head first like that.
Okay. It looks like it's Daggerfall thing, because there's two seed weapons, but the surrounding area, but there's some Aldmeri taking place on the side.
Alright, I'm gonna go into our clans and see if we can't find anybody to help us. Hey, I got mail again.
Heirs keep arms in their attack, and so does the keep.
Social,
wait,
guild, text chat.
Is the frickin' blues and yellows just working together? Because frickin', there's two Daggerfall weapons, but the hours will be taken by yellow.
LF.
Heirs keep arms in taking over.
Force. Cyrodiil. Raven and Watch.
Everything that we attempted at thinking, for Dragon Claws being undone by that one guy.
Yeah, I noticed. Alright, hold on a moment. I don't remember what your name is. I'm sorry, I just looked at it in the chat and forgot it. But I'll answer your question as soon as, I'm done with this. Ebonheart for Cyrodiil, Raven and Watch. Okay, so there are four base classes in this game, and there is two DLC classes. You've got, what is it? Yeah, you got your base is Templar, Sorcerer, Dragon Knight, and Nightblade. Dragon Knight.
Aeris Keep. I think they got through the doors because all the seed weapons are gone.
Yeah, I can see that. What are we doing here? Somebody's attacking fucking, I think Ebonheart's trying to take Bruma.
I don't know. Somehow, someone is at Bruma.
Dragon Knight can be turned... Honestly, Dragon Knight can do... I think Dragon Knight has the ability to do,
We should head back to stinking Farragut Keep and try to take back those surrounding places.
What, did we lose surroundings at Farragut?
Testing in yellows.
I noticed that.
The two important ones.
That's true. Yeah, let's go do that.
Farming, what's it?
Let's do that.
I'm back. Hello.
We're losing stuff here.
We're losing things here, dude.
Oh, okay. How much is lost?
Well, let's see. We got...
Aeris Keep is going to be lost.
Aeris Keep is going down. We got a, One guy from Daggerfall came in and destroyed all three of us.
Yeah, two of the CP-2000, some crazy spear abilities.
How's King's Crest doing?
King's Crest for the time being is... King's Crest is still...
King's Crest is in our control still. Hold up, yeah. Aeris Keep's... Templar says stopped being attacked? That's not right.
I think they busted through the front door and that was that. But let's take this thing and try to find out. We re-secure our hold on.
Oh, it's Old Mary now back at Sinking Arrows Keep.
Yeah. Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, Dragon Knight can be turned either for tank or DPS. I mean, it could be done for healing, but I think Dragon Knight is best for DPS or tank.
Maybe we should head to Aeris Keep and try to attempt there, since only one Old Mercy drop in there.
Nah, I'm gonna. I want to certify what we got, and then we'll keep. Rush them.
Hang on. Where you going? Hey, I'm on a horse.
But said they haven't taken back the whatchamacallit, so
we still have the outpost.
Alright.
Boy, I have no connection.
Let's go, boys. I don't know. I don't personally know all the classes. Six
Alan,
classes.
What's going on? Some guy in your chat.
Someone in my chat's trying to ask me questions while I'm in PvP.
I can try answering them. Hold on, let me get my phone.
I think it might be a better idea you get in here. How about this? We freaking.
I'm saying while I'm loading in.
Why don't we focus on the PvP and freaking we'll answer the guy's questions later.
There are six classes. I named all of them. Four base, two so-called DLC, and some of them are. I mean, I guess all three classes could be made, or all six classes can be made to run of all the three roles, which is tank, damage, and healing. But some classes excel in certain roles. And if you want to optimize your class build, you also want to slap on a specific race. Although all the factions have a race that they've designed around either health for tanking, stamina for stamina damage, or magicka for magic damage.
Mm-hmm. There are races that are also pretty general races, like they're meant to be able to do multiple things. The best starting races would be Khajiit, Dark Elf, and I forget the one that comes to the Daggerfall, but there is one for Daggerfall. I think it's Orc for Daggerfall. Probably Orc. Because those you can switch between stamina and magicka. Khajiit, you could even make a healer. I mean, a tank. Is any of the things that Arius Keep is still complete under attack? Okay. What is Aldemir Dominion doing way out here?
Could just be Doorknob and a friend screwing around.
I doubt it.
I don't know. She's being oddly quiet, so.
She's being quiet. I mean, well, we can go check, but I don't know how I feel if
If it's Doorknob.
If it's Doorknob on her own, fine. If it's
If she's with a friend, no hesitation.
Oh.
Black Towers, let's go.
Where are we headed again?
Aeris Keep.
Oh, right. Oh, shit.
You keep fucking running out, man.
You keep taking your own sweet ass time, dude. I looked at the fucking map.
I'll worry about it later. I was trying to see what Doorknob was doing. Whether Doorknob's even logged in anymore. It says Doorknob's logged in. I don't know what she's doing though.
Get to Aeris Keep. Forget everything else.
It says she's logging in, or she's logged in playing as a specific class.
Now you mentioned it didn't say either or, just said that she's.
So she got AFK kicked. She's in the main menu.
Okay.
Almost at Aeris Keep. Osh, we're losing the winner's pick outpost as well. Six goddamn Daggerfall suit weapons, that's not good.
Oh, that means there's a fucking group going on. Remember when we said let's wait till we take Dragon Claw and then Bruma to recruit people? Yeah.
Okay, nothing anyway.
There's two here.
They seem to only have gone through the outer door.
Alright. Where are you, Goddards?
I'm coming. What are we doing?
If they start running towards us, let me know. I'm gonna quickly see if I can do something for the door.
Oh, they're shooting us from range. That's what's happening. I'm down.
Alright, I'll go in for the main key.
Damn,
right
that
now.
Fuck overpowered, bro. He got me twice. He's...
View the recap. Tell me what hit you.
Let's see. Lethal arrow, poison, lethal arrow, poison, lethal arrow.
Toxin barrage, lethal arrow, lethal arrow, lethal arrow, lethal arrow.
Holy sh! That was an insta kill. Couldn't even freaking fix the door in time. Damn thing doesn't quick enough.
This is going great.
That way I could have rezzed you.
Oh well, why didn't you say anything?
I was doing the thing where I kind of hold my breath. Yeah. Minecraft, I'm rezzing you right now. Oh no!
Don't
never
forget
mind.
It. You're not getting past. These guys are broken. These guys are freaking broken, ridiculous.
So what's the plan here, boys?
I might be able to res Minecraft. Minecraft, watch that side. Let me know if you see him.
Oh, they're literally on
Never mind.
They're literally on my corpse.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm gonna try and get to you. Where's the exit?
How the hell does a lethal arrow do 10k damage?
Probably a fucking crit.
Also, monster weapon. And not monster weapon, arena weapon.
A what?
Arena weapon.
Well, what's the. Well, I know Maelstrom Bow. Is for the volley. What does the DSA bow do?
They're both basically just camping my corpse.
Yep.
There's no use in reviving, I'm gonna respawn.
Yep.
I'm gonna set up a forward camp here. From this shit. Alright, there's a forward camp set up. Gons, are you still in there?
Ares Keep is no longer under attack on thing.
Does not mean they gave up.
There's a blue hiding in the wall wherever you see. You see that little red circle there? That way?
I'm just gonna come in here with you and then figure out what the fuck the plan is.
Where's the fucking door?
Yeah, I see this one of works. The dudes.
Oh, I see him.
Fuck!
This wall on the wall, sure.
Yeah, no, Minecraft. Either come back in here or come. Or I would recommend coming back to us because we're over.
Fuck! The level of the broken fucking. Both
DPSs
are still.
Get back in the keep, Minecraft. Get in the keep.
Ow! I can't get this game. It's impossible. Possible escape them. They were just back, just hidden.
You know what? How about this? I'm gonna go ahead and stow this, and I'm gonna put a different one down. Nice, okay.
You went over on that one, Gunners.
I saw that.
Stay up, Trebuchet!
Well, at least we're getting resistance now, I mean... Oh. The yellow just went and attacked the blue. Minecraft, do you have a cauldron?
Yeah.
Get ready to set one up.
If they attempt, yeah. Yeah. By the way, the front door is partially
So they can't get out, but we can't get, but we can't kill them either. Viper, get in the keep. What are you doing, Viper?
Ooh, now that's a lot of damage. Hey, one of them died.
One's up. The last one's on the wall. Last one's on the wall.
Hold on. Wait a minute. No. Is that friendly?
That's not. Oh wait, that is friendly.
That's a friendly because the guy. They're both dead. Looks like.
Start repairing.
Dude, we have our own overpowered dude! This might kill me.
The front door, we gotta get the front door fixed up.
I'm going to invite him to the group!
Now your cold fire broke.
I know. I wish he would stop moving so I could invite him.
You guys, guess what I just did?
What'd you do?
What?
I just got ordained.
You just got what?
I got ordained.
And what?
What's that mean?
I can marry people.
Oh, nice.
Or do you...
Oh, so you can be the one that I pronounce the husband and wife?
Yeah.
Huh.
What's How do I invite exactly? this guy to the group if he won't stop moving?
Ares, keep defense. Successful. Let's go!
Got the front door. Blew at the front door.
Blew at the front door.
Okay, it's being repaired, though. But if you guys want to head out there.
I'm just gonna drop... I'm just gonna pour the cauldron on a Minecraft. What the heck?
we can't repair the door. Alright, can't repair the door.
Get on top of the wall and siege him.
Yep.
Blast him to bits. You can get on top of the wall from the corners.
How many is it?
Once
just
you
one?
Get there.
I don't know. I saw one blue through a crack in the door. One blue firing two gun, three guns.
Oh, it's the same dude as earlier that was on the wall. He has a thing set up somewhere then. Can't.
Where the fuck? Oh, he is.
Firing at him!
Cover me, boys!
I got all three of his things.
Holy crap!
What?
Puncturing, toppling charge, burning light, consuming trap, puncturing sweep.
He's a Templar, in that case.
Besieging the shit out of him, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. I can't even revive at the... I can't revive at the fucking, forward camp either.
Oh, this doesn't have the range, Dim.
All right, well, I guess I'm just gonna ride
actually,
back
then. I have an idea. Since he's using three, what's stopping us from doing the same?
I mean, I have so many. I have a lot of freaking different. I have three different goddamn weapons placed here, you know. One hell of a fucking siege line over here.
You know, the amount of turnout from our clans was about as much as I expected. Is he still there, by the way?
Yes, we're just constantly besieging.
I think he's trying to break out the wall. Not even the door at this point.
I mean, can't you guys target his defenses?
We're targeting his equipment.
Well, let me see how he's doing things over here.
Ah, there we go.
Alright, me and this, oh, random, beat him up. But I died in the process. I got him, though.
Nice, but if you got him, that means this place isn't under attack anymore, so given enough time, we can...
I'm gonna focus fire on his...
Siege equipment, yeah.
Oh, this dude's name is Snoo Snoo.
I remember him from a couple of nights ago, but I don't remember if he was on our side or on somebody else's side.
Doesn't matter, I'm setting this dude's things on fire. Can you stop the shooting? You gave me a heart attack. I'm setting his things on fire, we're good.
How are you setting his stuff on fire?
If you get close to an enemy thing, you get a special indicator that lets you set their things on fire.
Oh, basically insta-kill prompt?
Yeah, it's not insta-kill, it's damage over time. If you give it 15 seconds, it's guaranteed to burn out their siege equipment, though.
Alright, then I'm gonna... Don't
pick up all his stuff, yeah.
Well, did I pick up any of mine, or are they already gone?
I think one of my trebuchets went.
I think all my things are gone.
Well, I imagine keep this thing in a...
Somebody picked up one of my siege weapons.
Nah, I think they broke. They broke the longer they're out.
Yeah. Thinking of my, I wasn't able to get to my trebuchet, but I managed to get the catapult and the ballista. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna fix the door now.
Yep.
Wow, this door is obliterated.
Hey, Goddards, I got this emote. Look.
Which emote? Where are you?
I'm over here on
this
the wall.
Trebuchet.
Yeah.
Oh, mom's calling
nice.
For food now. I'm gonna fully fix up the door for the alliance points.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'd say we had a successful run.
I mean, yeah, we did pretty good.
Just means we that the rest
to extend our thing out two forts, roughly.
Yeah, our territory. We managed to get halfway to Bruma. I'll take it.
We certainly managed to secure and it's keep two like... territories. Should we worry about Aeroskeep Farm?
Forget it, man. By the time we come back, Direfall's gonna own all this territory again anyway.
Yeah.
Maybe.
We just gotta spend the rest of the week organizing our builds. I mean, the dude was a Templar and he could wipe us like that. Minecraft, you could be that too.
Any more army slots? I need to finish it.
Oh, what now? We're
done. The dude that helped us out is asking if we're newcomers. I'm just gonna type in yeah.
I'll tell him the truth. Not our first rodeo.
Well, tell him second time in Cyrodiil, basically.
It's my third time in Cyrodiil, technically.
Well, technically, just type in second because for the rest of us, for me and Viper.
We did pretty decent. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, what now? We're getting out of here now? What? Y'all done playing Cyrodiil?
Well, I gotta go eat, so.
Yeah, let's go. Let's get on out of here.
Alright, I need to get out of here. I gotta get out of here.
Go back to. Where are you at?
I'm going inside the keep right now.
Alright, yeah. Go. Once you go all the way inside the keep, you know where that fort is? Or that little way shrine?
Yeah.
Go to the transistor shrine and go back to the far back spawns. I went to Southern Morrowind.
Me too.
I'm just.
There's a right there. I can get back to leave and go back to my stone pile. I guess. Hey, my baby, I'm okay.
I'm whispering directly to him so we can talk. So after I leave, I can still talk to him.
All right. I can't level up my champion points in this.
Alright, Twitch, that was, y'all ain't on the Twitch, huh?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna end it too.
Alright, the stream exists.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Alright, Twitch, I'd say we had a semi-successful run. We had some
good assaults, we had some good defense, we got our asses obliterated a couple times.
We took more ground than I thought we were gonna take when we started.
Not bad for newbies on the, Cyrodiil, you asked me, anyway, Anyway,
Shagaroth is here and frickin' I'm out. I'm out, boys.
Who?
Shugara?
Yeah. Myself. I'm out. They seem like
good people. I thought you get born drunk.
I'm gonna cut it here.
Yeah. So anyway, Twitch, thanks for tuning in. We enjoy you watching, whoever I was watching, and, it's your boy DJ Viper along with fellow gamers.
Alakas of Butterfield.
Lord Doof of.
His also own Butterfield. But okay, also Butterfield.
And Ren Kiri from wherever the hell he's from. and anyway, it's been fun, been real, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. This is DJ Viper, and I'm out.
This
and we're clear. Okay.
Yep.